event called Baby, located Esplanade. I'm not really a fan of babies, but it won't hurt to take a try, so all eyes on the screen.
I hear you.
Not sure what's going on, but there's a big crowd around here, so they're gonna have a look. There was mosh pit in the center of the crowd and it was so crazy. You like it?
Yes.
This is Millicent.
Oh, Millicent. She's back in the game.
She's back.
Berlalu la sudah.
Berlalu lalala sa. You know one thing about this shirt, right? You can see my nipple.
It's an under shirt.
Look like an Indonesian maid. Okay, now I'm an Indian maid.
We are here right now at Geylang Bazaar, which happens every year during the fasting month, like I said before. Not much of a crowd here, so it's all good. Wrong about the crowd.
Told you so.
So right now we are just gonna take a break here because there's so many people around and I don't fancy myself being in a crowded situation. Every year it's a must to always get this. This consists of beef and it's called ding ding.
Hi guys, I'm hammering the Ramly burger. It's the second option next to the dendeng if you want to have a good meal, a bite, here in Bazaar Geylang.
Back to Apik House to watch the Euro match. Is Germany versus
Germany.
Seoul. Okay. Okay. Bye bye. Assalamualaikum.
I must join the gym in my room.
Back at it again.
I've come to talk with you.